Hey everybody, I'm the Creative Lady. I'm going to share with you a new product that I have been using this week. I just purchased it at Walmart, and it is by Lustrasilk, the Curl Max products. It is the Curl Activator and the Twisty Curly Spray. These were like $5 and some change at Walmart, and I've been using them for a few days now, so I'm going to try them out this morning to see what's happening. I'm kind of on the fence about them. My hair is soft. It had definition. I had used the product on my hair earlier, and I had my bonnet on with sleep, didn't do anything to it. This is a look. You could probably just fluff this out and go with this. I guess my problem with this product is it seems to shrink my hair. As you can see, my hair is, you know, a decent length, but it's not showing its length because my hair is in its shrunken state. I like the definition. I like the softness of my hair. I mean, this product is probably a winner, but I'm just going to continue to try it out. So I'm going to use the Curl Activator Moisturizer and see what happens on one side. I'm going to take about that much. You can probably read the directions, but I'm just gonna slop it on. And I probably didn't even need this. I probably could have just sprayed the spray on to see what happens. It has a very pleasant fragrance. And I'm gonna use this because I've had a Jerry Curl in the past, so it was always Curl Activator and then the spray, so leave-in. So we'll see what happens. Now, my hands are a bit slippery because there is glycerin in the product, so it's kind of hard for me to hold the bottle a little bit because it is, you know, a little slippery. And I will be probably wearing a puff, because I'm just about to run to the store to pick up some last minute things for dinner. So you could probably just rock it if you wanted to just wear a fro, a curly fro, wear it out, pull down a few pieces if that's your thing. And that's that, but that's not what I want. I want to wear a puff because I don't want to be bothered. So I'm going to take my scrunchie or whatever this is. The way I make my puff, I've seen people do it, they twist it around their neck. I'm thinking, no. So I like to stretch it like this. Pull my hair back. Pull that to about where I want it to go. Stretch the band. Go around the back. Pull the hair up. Crisscross. Stretch the band. Take it back over. It never chokes me. And pull it up and over my ears. Now, it's best not to have earrings, big earrings on at this point, because the earrings will probably get caught up in there. But this is how I'm going to wear it. And look at the definition. Woo! Smooth down a little baby hair. Maybe take a little bit of curly curly over here. Curly curly here. Okay, let's continue fluffing out the hair. Bam! I do like the product, and there was an additional one that was on the website, but I did not see it in Walmart. It was a curl pudding in a jar, so I have not been able to get my hands on that one yet, see what it's all about. So this is my quick review of Lustrasilk's Curl Max products, and I do like them. The only downfall, like I said, for my hair texture is the shrinkage, but I'm okay with that because I usually just wear a puff. I think you could probably twist your hair pretty good with this as well. But I haven't tried that out yet. So maybe later if I have a video where I'm twisting my hair, I will show you. But for my routine, which is a puff, it works perfectly for that. My hair is soft and it has been soft all week. I just needed to test it out before I told you guys about it. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.